Wildlife cause damage to roofs and other structures. Once inside, the warm, dry, secluded shelter provides protection from other animals and humans, making it a safe place to live. Through the entry holes in the roof, rain and snow will enter. Inside of the attic, insulation and electrical wiring can be compromised. Gates Wildlife Control will arrive at your home, conduct a thorough inspection, and provide you with a free estimate outlining the necessary work to solve the wildlife intrusion. During the birthing season, the first step is to enter the attic and locate the mother and her babies. During the search, a watchful eye must be kept on the mother, as her instinctive nature is to guard her young, sometimes prompting her to attack when you least expect it. Only after the mother squirrel has been chased out of the attic or kept at bay can her babies be collected. In cases where the adult or mobile juveniles cannot be chased out, installation of our tested and proven Gates one-way door allows them to exit through the door but not get back in. The next step is to repair the damaged shingles and secure a heavy gauged galvanized screen over the entry hole. Animal proofing of roof vents, plumbing mats, and chimneys are also essential to keep all wildlife out for a long time to come. All repair work is backed by our Gates one-year guarantee, supported by over 35 years in business. The final step in our humane approach is to reunite the mother squirrel with her young. To this extent, the babies are placed in our specifically designed Gates heated release box, which maintains their core body temperature. The maternal mother raccoon will return to retrieve her young, one by one, and take them to a known pre-established secondary densate. Call Gates Wildlife Control today to humanely solve your wildlife problem and to wildlife-proof your home.